Dubai has done it again. Dubai has just built the largest observation way in the world, which was opened to the public on October 21, 2021. Standing at a staggering height of over 820 feet, which is nearly twice as tall as the London Eye, the newly opened Eye in Dubai is now the tallest and largest observation way in the world. The name Eye, which means eye in Arabic, was given to the project because it provides visitors with a bird's-eye view of Dubai skyline. Around the rim of the way, there are 48 luxury observation cabins capable of holding more than 1,750 visitors at a time. They are also able to look at other Dubai iconic structures such as Burj Al Arab, Palm Jumeirah, and Burj Khalifa. This record-breaking structure was constructed using 11,200 tons of steel, which is about 33% more than the amount of steel which was used to construct the Eiffel Tower. Amazing. The maximum jacking force required to erect the way was 2,500 tons. The structure orb and spindle weighs 1,805 tons, which is equivalent to about 4 A380 airplanes, while the combined weight of the rim and the 48 passenger cabins is 7,500 tons. If the 192 spoke cables responsible for the structural integrity that hold the wheel in place, which are each made of 107 separate 9mm thick wires, were placed together end to end, they would stretch from Dubai to Cairo. Each of the 48 cabins are designed in order to fit 40 people, meaning up to 1,750 people can ride Eye Dubai at any given time. And because Blue Waters Island, where the Eye Dubai is located, is made from reclaimed land, the piles which was used for the foundation of this structure needed to be drilled down to the bedrock in order to take the weight of the structure. For such a colossal project like this, you would expect the construction to take years. Indeed, this observation way took Dubai 8 years to construct. At the observation cabin, visitors can book tickets for 38-minute rotation, which can either be shared or private. Ticket for Eye Dubai starts at 130 dirham, about $35, with a family pass for 2 adults and 2 children, ages from 3 to 12, starting at 370 dirham or about $100. Guests for 21 plus can enjoy VIP cocktail experiences starting from 175 dirham, which is about $48. The Eye Dubai has a total of 48 capsules, and it takes 48 minutes of this capsule to make one round. Each capsule is provided with tables so that you can enjoy the view and dinner with up to 12 people at the same time. There are also 6 capsules with a bar so that you can enjoy a drink during your ride in this Ferris Wheel. The total construction of this Ferris Wheel is estimated to be around 200 million euro, while the construction of each capsule will cost around 1 million euro each. This Ferris Wheel was properly analyzed and designed before the construction took place. The way is capable of surviving heavy sandstorms and earthquake, and this is no problem for the Eye Dubai. The wheel is designed so that if the bottom shakes, the way will remain stable. During any possible earthquake, the Ferris Wheel is said to be one of the safest places to be, according to the developer of the project. As we all know, safety comes first. So this is why every capsule had a double air conditioning, just in case if the first air conditioning stopped working. This is really nice because temperature in Dubai can raise up to 50 degrees centigrade in the summer. For the air conditioning to run for a long time, each capsule is equipped with an emergency generator just in case if power fails in Dubai. Indeed, this Ferris Wheel is truly amazing. What do you think about this Eye Dubai project? Would you love to take a ride in this way? Let us know in the comment section below. Do not forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel in the tutorial for more construction videos like this. With that being said, you all have a good and a wonderful day. God bless you all. Bye bye.